sponsors in a series of poorly concealed clandestine operations with a view to generating a conspiracy theory among the radical elements of the general public. And we made sure every crank and crackpot nationwide was jabbering about black helicopters in every call-in show on air. Boy, let me tell you, once you got a good conspiracy theory off the ground, there's nothing you can't plausibly deny. Yeah, these days we do the same thing with a few leaked photos and a Life Invader bot farm. The original destruction of the Clifford program relied heavily on its mobile cloud servers. Now, there was some basic infrastructure and remnants of the source code on the servers at Mr. Hertz's silo, but not enough to worry about. You know, our tech guys did their analysis. They deleted what they could, firewalled the rest, and turned off the power. Now, the site you're entering has been mothballed and locked down by the agency ever since the death of Mr. Hertz. Once you're inside, restore the power. I've given you software that'll clear any data remnants from the local servers. We hit each one locally, and we're in the clear. blast doors and use the emergency personnel hatch to get inside. We've unlocked it specifically for this mission. Okay, good. Now, job one. Find the manual override to restore power. If not, it's possible we blew some fuses during the decommissioning process. There'll be some spares. Go take a look around. Once this mission is complete, you'll get the standard end of project bonus. Preventing the collapse of our delicately balanced global order. Seen the juggernauts yet? Creepy, aren't they? One of Mr. Hertz's cybernetic weapon systems. And don't worry, they're all offline. They shut down when Clifford died. Or whatever the hell an AI does when you fry its brain. Or whatever it has instead of a brain. I don't know. Thank you. Okay, our monitoring station reports that the power is back on. Good work. Now get to the servers. Server torched using the software I put on your phone. When you get close to a server, it'll overwrite any residual data as long as you stay in range. It'll also make a final extractable copy of the Clifford data, which will be held by the app on your phone. Your final assignment will be to deliver that copy to me. The original firewalls were taken down as part of our previous operation here. This is just our internal security we're getting past here. So this shouldn't take long. Looks like you're out. I wish I could begin my congratulations, but our surveillance assets tell me that some of Hertz's former soldiers have made their way to your location. We've had reports of these guys operating independently since a doomsday affair. And not under any circumstances die. If they get a hold of what's on your phone, there's no telling what they'd be capable of. If your fellow agents are KIA, remember to maintain discipline. We will nuke their phone from here. Do not attempt to retrieve it. Just make it to the rendezvous.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's coming at you.
Thank you.
working with you, Agent. You certainly justified your reputation. Your final payment is clearing now. Go buy yourself a cold beer. You've earned it.
so get over there in the group sex van. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems. Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like you're kids putting on their uniforms for their first day at school. Only I don't have kids. Just some pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love in our own ways. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing.